will go great with my eyes.
You know you're in over your head.
I know you like this.
You got it.
Your work, Mr. Keith.
We're fighting side by side now. Please, call me Keith.
I can't say I've seen everything, but definitely all the big stuff. What did you say is your favorite role?
I'd say my favorite role is that of the Vice President of the United States.
Really? Which movie was that?
Real Life, Matt.
Oh, God, you're one of those.
I'm
on
you
my
then.
Way.
Kinsey, I have to say, I don't know what the Saints would do without you.
Why, thank you, Mr. King.
I mean, without you, we'd all still be trapped in those pod things.
That's probably true.
I'm just glad you're better at this than as the press secretary.
I know I am. Wait, what?
At least Warren ain't around in this world.
Stay on the road!
I'm gonna commit treason here in a second.
I was thinking you forgot about it.
Oh,
cables?
Imagine what it must be like for a distinguished gentleman such as yourself to be brought back into the street game.
Actually, I don't mind stretching my legs a bit. Things are different now, of course, because we're avenging the Earth.
True. I imagine it was much worse when you were just a thug trying to make a name for yourself in a world of crime and vice.
A thug? Are you saying that I was just a thug back in Stillwater?
Oh, no, of course not. I just mean, you know, that poverty and drugs and the ever-widening gulf between the upper and lower economic classes and hip-hop culture.
You really want to shut your mouth now, son?
Yes, Mr. King.
I'll be right there.
You want to fight, huh?
Yeah.
Fuck!
Yo, can we do it later, maybe?
Thanks.
Hi, boss.
You know how to find me.
All you had to do was that.
Charismatic. You've been a part of the Saints longer than anyone. People don't like pissing you off, and even Zinyak thought you were the biggest threat to him.
I've done the planning part in the past, and it's boring. I'd rather just get in there and get shit done. I find it's more fun that way.
That's really not that different than how the boss does things now. never know what really happened to me. Wait. Unless he's somewhere on the ship.
Folks, that takes me serious.
Thank you.
am I? Matt? Mill, are you there?
He's bad. you.
How do you like it, huh?
I got more where that came from.
Did you want a closer look?
I suppose my work can wait.
This coming to you. You know where to find me. I'm ready for some payback.
I'm on my way.
I drive better fucked up.
Thank you.
first in my class in combat training.
Fine, later then.
move your ass!
Help! Somebody!
Such a pain in my ass.